what you have here is natural casing on a sausage, perfectly cooked St. Louis cut ribs, and they're ready to go. And I'm gonna record this coming off, because I want y'all to see what it look like when you take some ribs and perfectly cook them. See that bend? Ooh, you see that bend right there? That's how you know they're done. They're done to perfection.